Hey everyone, welcome back to another error video. If your Xbox connected to the internet but not working, don't worry about it. I will show you how to fix this problem. So keep the video till the end and follow my steps. First, check the internet connection. If you have already connected a proper internet connection, then once you have checked your router, restart your router and your Xbox console. Press the Xbox button on your controller to open the guide. And go to the profile and system setting. Then select general and then network settings and make sure your error message is gone. After doing this step, if it is not working, then follow the next. Next solution is sign out of your live account on the Xbox and sign in again. Once do that, check your problem. It is persist, then try next solution. Next solution is check server status. Then go to the browser. And search server status of Xbox. Click on the official website or third party app down detector. Check the current status of the server. If found any issue in the server, then wait to fix it. If no issue found in the server status, then follow the next step. Next solution is check for outage. You can check for the outage by going to the profile system and then setting, then go to the general, then network setting. Under the current network status, you can see if there is any outage. I hope this video is for you. If you like this video, click on the like button and subscribe our YouTube channel and share with friends. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.